here comes Burrows again. Two on two this time. Kessler on the right wing. Kessler centers. Burrows scores! Shorthanded. Hat trick. And the Canucks lead 7-3.
As I was saying, Nick Kiprios and Doug McClain talking about the response of the Blue Jackets. That's not the response Ken Hitchcock wants.
What a nice play.
No phantom goal on this one. Burrows gives it to Kessler quickly. Now it's a two-on-two. Kessler throws it back to Alex Burrows, who's going hard to the net. And in it goes. It's bad coverage by the Blue Jackets again. And that's Garrett Brassard, the forward, coming back. He's playing the point on the power play. And he just lets Alex Burrows go right by him. And Kessler hits him with the pass.
Picture worth a thousand words. Burrows' second career hat trick. Now has 14 on the year. Remember, he had four shorthanded goals last season. That's his first this year and the second for the Canucks. Their first since early November when Henrik Sedin tallied one against the Minnesota Wild.